Okay, it is Saturday morning, and we just watched the first session of General Conference, which was great. And I just sent kids outside because they are getting stir crazy. And I've got Brynn here with her mom, Shalise, doing some hair. She's got her own Instagram. Okay, how old are you again?
I just turned 19.
19, so you graduated.
Yeah.
But she's already doing hair and already has a booming business. So check out Hair by Brynn on Instagram. Are you at a salon yet?
No, I was, but.
Not your jam?
Yeah, so now I just do it at home or I just use my neighbor's
That's
so cool.
Can I go like that and then like that?
I'm sure. You're going to love what she does. This guy is, I'm just gonna let her do her thing. You just do whatever you want.
He's like, what's happening here? Put your head up, bud. There you go.
Yes, we cleaned up that horrible buzz that someone did. Huh. Does that look so good? It was me! He's pointing at me.
What do you think of that? Let me see
yours. Outside, huh?
Good so down. Far. Looks so good. See?
He's
looks
proud of it so
that's
far.
Right.
Whose fault is it that it's not only your pants?
Oh, Ari.
Ari, show it down in your hair.
Yeah, let's see it. The after, move your mouth. I mean, your pants.
Wait, hold on. I am gonna maybe.
That little one.
Let me get it.
Oh, good. It looks Ari. Just a little trim.
Yeah,
it'll still be the same.
Yeah,
it'll look the same. Look at you, Ari.
Cute.
Yeah. Does it look like the picture?
You can't see yourself.
Oh, no.
Here. Okay, this is how Ari wanted his hair. Now look at it. Look at
it. Is it right?
Yes. Look at that, Ari.
Grab the hair.
It is the exact same.
Look at it.
Look at that. Same thing.
Oh yeah, it looks exact same.
Look at your cute little cheerleaders.
Ari, move your head. Look at that, Ari. Okay, look in here. Do you like it?
Yeah.
Looks good. Yeah, do spin. Spin around. Spin! Yes, Ari. Okay, Trey's turn. Good job, Ari. Okay, you guys, this is Treyu's before. Okay, move your hands. That was 2.5. But Treyu's before, and then we'll show you his after.
Okay.
Go, Treyu.
Just ignore it.
He punches me all the time.
Really?
No. Treyu is done with his haircut. Okay, do a little spin, Treyu. Yes, Treyu, looking so good. Okay, look at. You like it?
Yes.
Look at you, so Treyu, looking all nice.
Yes.
Boom. Did you say thank you?
Yes.
Okay.
All right, little girly.
Looking good, Kenya.
Look how cute you look, Kenya. Okay, turn around. Give a twirl. Yes, Kenya, that looks so good. Woo! Did you say thank you?
Thank you.
Of course.
Okay, guys, our last person to get a haircut. India.
Just gonna do it.
No, just a little trim.
Love this car. Just over here helping my cousin move. You guys, check this out. And I'm like, come on, I can get some more in there. Bam. Bam. There's so much in the back. There's still room. Okay, let's see
We've got India did a braid. Let me see.
Oh, hey guys.
Sorry. Yes. And I know. Kenya's hair. And, oh, good. I needed hers trimmed badly. What do you guys say?
Thank you.
To hair by Brynn. And you. I know, you guys. It's a girls' night out. Bum bum.
Yes, it is. Girls' night out.
All right, you guys, I'm getting back in the groove. Spring break is over. They're having lunch, and I am putting the chicken tortilla soup from Beehive Meals into the crock pot. My secret to this one, oh gosh, it's still frozen, is not a lot of, I don't add as much water as it asks for because I don't like it to be so soupy. Woo! I might need two hands. This is coming out in one piece. Hold, please. Oh boy. I'm tired. That's the music to my ears. It's what I like to hear. You ready to take a nap?
Am I going to take a nap? Am I going to take a nap?
Oh, really? I think you should.
Yes, I want to.
Okay. Gonna have to do some surgery here.
Super, 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 super,
Like so. Need to thaw it a little bit more before putting it inside. But I got it. Any corn on me anywhere?
All right, here they are playing with kinetic sand. I'm just sitting at my computer. Looking at the eclipse that's covered by clouds. So we can't see anything. But I guess it's happening. So we're gonna put these kids down for a nap. And I have to kind of like think about my priorities. Like, what's the most important? Is it the laundry? Is it emails, editing? Like, what should I be working on? You know, sometimes I'm like, what do I need to do first? What's the most important? Just looking at the,
it's where, oh, can you guys see? That's where it was leaking. See the little like wrinkle in the paint? It was a bubble of water.
Anyway, I gotta go pick up Adana from school because she's out. Naomi, just play with it.
No, I don't want to.
She just has to sit there and like let it drip. It's driving me crazy. Just play with it. See, look what Nico's making. He's making some cool designs. Anyway, she won't have gymnastics anymore.
She will.
No, at least for the time being. But Naomi starts gymnastics tomorrow.